Hi! If you want to change the device name of your Apple Watch, here is what you should do. Open the app Watch on your iPhone. Scroll down to General. And go to About. Tap on the current name and change. And press Done. And that's it.
Thank you for watching this video. If you get the help you were looking for, thumbs up. If you want more help in the future, please subscribe to this channel, because then you will find me next time you want help here on YouTube.